Hey everyone, welcome back to Tech Ed. In the last video, we discussed about the Internet of Things. In this video we will look specifically into the application of IoT in healthcare industry, that is, Internet of Medical Things, IoMT. If you have not yet subscribed, make sure to click the subscribe button. We will be discussing about what specifically is the IoMT, the rise and boom of IoT application in healthcare system, its categorized application in different fields of healthcare system, the components that facilitates IoMT, the advantages and limitations faced by integrating IoT in healthcare systems, and finally, what the future holds for the IoMT applications.
What is the IoMT?
The Internet of Medical Things is an application of the IoT for medical and health-related purposes, data collection and analysis, for research and monitoring. The IoMT has been referenced as smart healthcare, as the technology for creating a digitized healthcare system, connecting available medical resources and healthcare services. IoMT is an infrastructure of the network, software, and health system devices and services connected to collect data on users and transmit that information to their healthcare providers. Over the years, IoMT has changed the way we interact with our doctors, and it has helped overcome some of the challenges previously faced in monitoring individuals' well-being and promoting preventive care.
The rise of the IoMT.
The rise in the number of connected medical devices comes at a critical time, as barriers to access health services continue to increase. With a high volume of new wearable or connected medical devices released in the market, it aims to monitor the health and well-being of individuals. With the introduction of artificial intelligence, AI, into the IoMT market, there are many opportunities to provide real-time, remote measurement and analysis of patient data, by paving the way for other technologies and better access to healthcare through connectivity. The global IoMT market was valued at $44.5 billion in 2018 and is expected to grow to $254.2 billion in 2026.
Categorizing IoMT applications. Diagnostics.
How can medical IoT devices improve diagnostics? Devices that track bodily metrics that could indicate medical conditions like diabetes and atrial fibrillation are becoming increasingly available. Key medical parameters like blood chemistry, blood pressure, brain activity and pain levels can be gathered on a continuous basis. This can help detect early signs of disease onset or activity, improving responses.
Recuperation.
Post-operative recovery time, for patients, is a significant part of the procedure cost, and minimizing that is an essential element of cost reduction. Beyond the hospital, there is a need to reduce time at a skilled nursing facility and physiotherapy. This can be accomplished by using wearable sensors that assist with exercise, compliance and remote monitoring for issues that might result in revisions if not dealt timely. Sensors can track various critical metrics and alert caregivers to respond in time.
Chronic care.
Sensors that track bodily parameters are getting increasingly sophisticated, with blood pressure, glucose levels, sweat and even tear analysis. Mobility sensors can help improve gait and form, in case of chronic degenerative diseases like rheumatoid arthritis. Another category of IoMT device application is in the monitoring and response of patients to treatment compliance. In chronic care specifically, poor outcomes and extended recovery can be avoided by measurement and monitoring ideally suited to IoT devices.
Prophylactics.
Devices that actively engage patients with guided exercise can help prevent injury that requires medical care and associated costs. Wearables, for instance, may prevent catastrophic falls for the elderly by checking their activity and noticing anything unusual that might cause loss of balance and a fall. Apple's watch uses the inbuilt IMU, inertial measurement unit, to identify a fall or likelihood of one.
The role of the Internet of Medical Things in healthcare. Real-time data care system.
The Internet of Things in the medical field allows doctors to manage a patient's data systematically. It helps in providing real-time data of patients. Today we have devices like Apple Watch that can send the health data of the patients further to the healthcare experts in real-time. The data is then examined and delivered for offering a better health solution for the patients. This way, the real-time data care system can give the best health solutions.
Healthcare analytics.
The IoT technology helps by connecting multiple devices to others. These connected devices provide a significant amount of data. The health trends are often determined by the doctors based on this information. It also helps in deciding the effects of different medicines on different patients. IoT here helps by promoting better healthcare systems.
Lowering the cost of healthcare.
IoT in the medical field allows doctors to examine the patients remotely. With the help of this remote technology, doctors will not have the need to see the patients physically. As a result of this, the healthcare cost is reduced. Even patients would not be required to travel to a doctor's clinic for the checkup. The smart systems then provide all the data they have gathered to the experts.
Increasing awareness.
With the advent of medical apps, the patients have now become more aware and serious about their health issues. The IoT technology helps in giving birth to more conscious and careful citizens. Due to this awareness, people are making more efforts to keep themselves fit and healthy. The IoT wearable devices provide data about the user's health. It also keeps a track of their exercise routine.
Disease management.
One of the major benefits provided by IoMT is the treatment of chronic diseases. IoMT makes remote patient monitoring possible for patients that are weak to travel. So doctors can now study their patients remotely by just sitting in one place. This technology saves a lot of time and money for both the doctors and the patients. This is one major way IoMT can prove to be helpful in chronic disease management and control.
Providing health alerts.
Developing IoT apps can be beneficial, as they help in providing better health solutions to the patients. The IoT apps, when combined with the expertise of doctors, can help in generating important health alerts. This feature helps the patients in receiving the most relevant alerts depending on their health. This way, IoT also creates the need for more healthcare mobile app development companies in the market.
Minimum errors.
Wrong data has always been one of the leading causes of errors in healthcare sector. The IoT technology tries to eradicate this error by offering precise data to both the doctors and the patients. This results in less errors, which in turn causes less risk for the patients.
IoMT components.
IoMT components consists of a home care unit and a healthcare terminal connected through a communication network.
Home care unit.
Image digitizer includes main, auxiliary and document camera or scanner. Measurement devices includes devices such as ECG, BP measurement and oxygen monitor. User display to visualize data through mobile or computer screens.
Communication network.
Facilitates for wireless or wired transfer of data. Data analytics processes the patient data from receivers for monitoring and data storage in cloud servers.
Healthcare terminal.
Physician display used for remote intervention and monitoring. Physician camera includes main, auxiliary and document camera.
IoMT advantages. Patient benefits.
Real-time interventions in emergency situations, cost reduction and reduced morbidity and financial burden due to less follow-up visits.
Healthcare service providers benefits.
Optimal utilization of resources and infrastructure, and reduced response time in case of medical emergency.
IoMT limitations.
Security of IoT data, data hacking and unauthorized use of IoT. Lack of standards and communication protocols in the field of Internet of Things. Errors in patient data handling. Data integration. Need for medical expertise and managing device diversity and interoperability.
IoMT future scope.
In the current scenario, North America leads the market in the high penetration of medical technologies and government insurance policies. In future, analysts forecast growth of technology in Asia-Pacific and European market, due to increasing awareness, changes in lifestyle, improved diagnostic facilities and disease burden. The global IoMT market was valued at $44.5 billion in 2018 and is expected to grow to $254.2 billion in 2026, according to researchers. Although IoMT is just at the beginning of its evolution, it has a lot of potentials and is forecasted to grow into a $254.2 billion industry within 5 years. The future of IoMT is looking very bright and promising.
Do give us a thumbs up, and make sure to click the subscriber button. Thank you.